Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome back to DelCast Gaming. This is Eric, your host, with Final Fantasy XIV Realm Reborn. And last episode, I did finish the main story quest for the Realm Reborn, and did all the main dungeons in the game. But now I have to do all the rest of the story, which there's a lot of it still left before I get into Heaven's Ward. So I'm gonna pretty much just focus on that for the majority of the game. Just focus on the story and stuff, and then we'll see what we go from there. So with that being said, let's go ahead and make sure I got all my best gear on. The gear will change little by little, but for the most part I will be wearing all this for a while. So let's just continue the story, see where we can go from here. Sorry, it's Tatar, not Papalimo. Thank you. Alright, so you're just doing a lot of story quests and then other important quests at this point.
Thank you.
What did you try? Look.
Samurai?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
I'm not gonna really be a samurai right now, but I just, whenever I get to...
You're almost 50 already?
Mm-hmm. So I'm not gonna be a samurai right now.
Hello? Carson, what'd you do right now? I was playing Brawl. Wait, one second. Yo, Malin. Wait, hold up. Yeah, hold on. Let me add my friend to the call. Wait. Bro, okay. Bro.
I can only do one match
because
I got to
be 5 miles. Okay, hold on. Tell me your room code.
Who was that?
That's Malin.
Who's that?
That's Carson.
Who is that?
That's Malin.
What's up? Hi, Eric. The code is... Do you guys have
that? Yeah.
What five that is? 694. Wait,
Eden,
who is that?
That's Malin.
Who?
Malin.
Malin, no. Wait, what do you mean by this? You ready to cook up a
pasta cake? Hey, buddy. Let's see about that.
Oh, is he at your house?
No. I added him to the call.
I'm at my house.
I merged the call.
No, is he gonna brawl?
He's playing on mobile right now. We're playing on mobile.
Look, EJ.
Okay.
Earrings.
I'll go in for a haul in like a little bit.
Got it.
Look, EJ.
Alright.
I can't right now. I'll look after.
I could level up a lot faster.
No, why did I use that? I tried to hit L2, but then I was holding the up button.
Can you use a controller?
No.
You just said L2?
Or, like, the L2 button. The, like, the button I say L2 with.
Oh, the button that would replace L2.
Yeah.
I hate you.
Eat it. Combo for Lucio. Are you using a controller?
No, I'm using a hand.
Nice. What's up, Carson? I feel like that's good and bad. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Yeah, I don't know how.
I knew I'd say that.
He's actually really cracked on mobile. And I'm not even gonna lie, yeah, mobile Brawlhalla. And dude, I'm not even gonna lie, bro, I'm cracked at, mobile.
Oh, good game. Alright, one more.
Oh no, that was me on PlayStation. Malin. Let me connect onto my mobile Brawlhalla, because I was on my PlayStation that entire time.
You were on your PlayStation?
Yeah. Hold on, no, don't start it. Don't start it.
Do it.
Oh, you're playing against each other. Okay, no, that's you and Mojo. That's you and Carson.
Oh, too late. I'm about to
do
Carson.
Oh, no, you're not. Oh, no, you're not. You are not. He's good. He's not, like, a bad player. Like, he's on mobile right now, by the way. Not even using a controller. Just mobile. Come on, Carson. Don't get cooked by him. Oh my gosh, you're getting clapped. You're getting cooked. You're cooked. Oh my gosh, you're cooked. What did I say? What did I say? He said he would cook you. Yes, he said I was gonna cook him. Yeah, he's on PlayStation. Aim, bro, you kinda getting wrecked, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's gone.
I'm gonna grab my controller in a second.
Okay, Malin's gonna go grab his controller after this game. Oh my gosh, Malin, you're getting cooked. Malin, you're getting cooked. How do you feel? Tell me your emotions right now.
Heck yeah.
Because
it's Dane now.
Yeah, you haven't got played with your katanas, have they? So, spectating is delayed. Like, I'm on my PlayStation right now and everything's happening, like, after the fact.
Yeah, because it's going through the internet and coming back to you.
Dude, we're on the same game.
Yeah, but you're all different, IPs.
No, we're not teaming, I swear. We are not teaming, I swear. We just actually called it. We're not cheating. We're not cheating, bro. I swear. now I'm getting cheated, bro.
So I'm just doing the story and some of the dungeons, and I'm gonna play all the dungeons this time instead of just avoiding them. Cook. Not doing extreme though, so the extreme fights with the primals I'm not gonna do. Sorry, but I'm not gonna do that. They're too difficult.
Yeah. alive out here, man. Oh, I'm still alive. I don't even know how. No. 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 No, we, I swear we didn't double team, that was just unforced. No, we didn't, bro. You can hear me. You can clearly hear me. There's no double team. Yeah, I want to see.
Just traveling with my chocobo around.
Bro, I have so... Bro, I'm gonna tell you off all the titles that I have. I have Jedi Knight, Wavemaker, Spartan, Sweetheart Brawler, Scholastic Brawler, Beach Brawler, Florette Brawler, Lucky Clover, Lucky Brawler, Solisse, Revealer, Adept, and Captain of Asgard 1. Okay, 157, 694.
I heard this is one of the dungeons. Side dungeons. You had to fight a,
I don't even know what Captain
I don't know what you call it. Chimera.
My capital is 44.
Chimera is pretty cool. Difficult though at times because it does fire and lightning and ice.
Bro, the scythe combo is so broken. Oh my gosh. I was using scythe combo. Please get mine. It got mine. Bro, scythe combos are actually. Yeah. Oh yeah, bro. You should have seen the earlier AI. Kind of a nickel here. Oh yeah, these aren't our mains. These are our new characters. Wait, what?
Damn, I saw that.
I hate y'all, how? I just hate y'all, like, huh? How'd you like that thing?
This much as you're gonna like these.
Yeah. God, no. Finally is crazy.
I finally got a kill.
Yeah, Curtis says finally. Yeah, I know you can't.
Why?
Because he's in PlayStation Party Chat.
I thought you were wrong though.
Well, he was, and then he left it.
Dang.
Yeah, I'd rather be playing it. No, I forgot you were Ada. I was aiming for you, because you used to play D9. Yeah, I'm just for like three different four people. I have it for like some alien guy, and I have it for a couple others.
Oh no.
Yeah, you are. Rose said we're about to get cooked. Carson, he said we're about to get cooked.
No, I am.
Oh, wait, never mind. He's about to get cooked.
I said, yeah, me and you are both cooked.
That's it. The combo is crazy, bro. Oh, you saved my life, okay.
Hey,
so...
The
hit was something.
Hey, Carson said that we should all go with our main next round. Yeah.
How did it come in?
Oh, so Lucian is the main. Oh, you can hear Carson? No, he said, Lucian. Lucian is the main. Lucian, my bad. No, I'm Enzio! Drop the bomb. Nope, you're on. Say that to this Lucio. I don't like this game anymore. Wait, come on. Wait. Oh,
sorry, I'm not talking very much. I'm very tired. Long day at work today. Hope you all are enjoying the fighting though. It's pretty fun. I'm highly focused.
Whoa! That would be awesome. But who would fight who? I'll get my dad to say a number. Wait. I can get my dad to say a number, and then whoever, I think my dad, I like my dad more, seriously. True American. Why am I getting targeted? What the freak? How are you still alive? You're not anymore. Ah, the car did! You are not alive anymore. All the best. Oh no. No! I need to know the direct timing. Gotcha. Oh my gosh. I couldn't. My L2 was used up. The reason time I'm using Red Raptors because he's a counter to you, but he's also like can be countered. Yeah, he's like a counter to Queen Nye.
Really overpowered.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I heard the charge. No, both of us are down. I feel bad. I wish people grab your way. That's what I mean. You basically just put us at the same health. Oh, yes.
Alright, this is the end of the dungeon here. Gotta fight the Chimera. Whoa, my bad. Thank you, Jesus.
No, I melee you versus me, GGs. Melee, if you be me.
So, I am who?
Me.
I'm not here.
Yep.
Alright.
Who should I use, Kirsten? I have my four: Ezio, Nyx, Orion, or Red.
So that was the Cuz Cry dungeon. It's not bad. A little weird, but not bad.
I'm gonna use Nyx, I'm gonna combo him. Nyx! I would. It's hot in here.
Turn on their fan or something.
Sure, why did you?
I'm gonna turn the fan on for a second, guys.
Yeah,
give me a second.
Huh?
thing yet because of Hoth.
Told me to stop using his scythe. Or her scythe. No, if he wins, then, do you want to face him?
I didn't pull that.
I did.
Eric, be quiet. You're on PS4 and I'm on phone.
I beat you in Mix. I like Mix. Okay, Carson's gonna fight you now. Oh, shoot. Wait, what's the moon code? What's the room code? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Ada, for sure. Who's Ada? Yeah. Sorry, what was that? I took my head off, my headset off, too. I'm sure. I'm not sure. Malin, is Queen not your second main?
Well, I want to try to make Lucy my main, but I'm the best with Queen 9.
Okay, so he's the best with Queen 9, but he wants to make Lucy in his main. Oh shoot, he's just nifty, bro.
Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Just getting some extra stuff.
I was about to say. You're still alive. Okay, never mind. I thought you died. Oh dude, you're dead. I thought you had three lives.
Alright.
I was talking about Carson. I still have three lives.
Bet your arsh.
Carson, remember the Orion move. Mm.
Well, that's cool. I'm gonna go ahead and do the.
Wait, who's fighting now? Now who fights? Do you play him again? Because I won, and he was in the...
Alright, so this is the next dungeon I need to do.
So, you and me fought, you won, and then I won against him, so then you fought him, and then he won. Now what? Oh, yeah, you fight him again. Alright. You have to fight him again and win. It's basically like best of three. Okay, well now Carson's trying on you, so...
Theft. Theft. Thief.
Yeah, your Orion attack where it does the spinny spinny thingy in the circle. There were so many situations that I saw that you could have utilized that.
Alright. I'll do that.
Who's the better Queen Nine? Bro, he is like popping attacks on you left and right. I'm just saying, bro. If you lose this person, I'm actually gonna be mad at you. Being half naked.
I don't know. I don't have information on you.
Bro, swear.
She's not half naked.
Huh?
She's not half naked.
You can basically see her boobs. You can basically see them. Like, dude.
Just the cleavage.
Oh, okay, buddy. Because.
Well, I don't know why you're not playing Final Fantasy if you see all that. I don't mind.
Such a deep laugh there.
I don't mind.
Oh my gosh, you threw! You threw, Bailey! You threw!
Oh, look.
Is that a black hole in space or is that a solar eclipse? I can't tell. Oh, no, it's just if we're, like, harnessing the power of the sun. That's all. Yeah,
but apparently Malin's
got the, like,
things
figured out here, man. Apparently he's got it figured out. Oh, yeah.
I had a whole crew. Eight of us.
That's just easy. Okay, I am muted right now on the phone. I'm muted. That's just easy. He loves to sit on the side. And, like, if he sits on the side, he sits there for a long time. So it doesn't matter if he sits there, like, if something happens on the side. Look. Yeah, he needs to bother. Also, he always goes for that attack after he kills you. So once he goes for that attack, he dodges. Do the down attack. One minute.
We're whipping up on A for it.
See, that's crazy. He's just a bit of a bug. I swear when I do that. Okay, that was like...
Oh, okay. I'll do hard. Hard is not too difficult. It's this extreme that I can't do. Extreme is just too difficult for me. I mean, I'm good, but I'm not that good. I mean, I have defeated some of these enemies before.
Oh,
dead.
He's dead. Pretty tough fight, but I liked it. It was one of the easier ones.
I thought it was best of three, bro.
That sucked. I was hoping I get a weapon for
my
character. Trying to. Did I get anything?
I should have been using a Orion. I didn't know you were going to do that.
Oh. I'm not going to grind for it though. Wait. They didn't give it to me on the. I got it last time though.
This guy
pretty bad.
Like
pretty cool Ifrit weapon. Yeah, I think it was an axe. And then I got the Dark Knight one as well. It's really nice.
Carson, we're doing a best of three. He just mutually agreed to a best of three. So we're doing
oh,
this
is
a game
plan. I thought it was a
test
account.
Yeah, dude. Because it's a counter.
I'm gonna go somewhere else first. That's around these lands.
Dude, why do you. Oh my gosh. It's the playstyle.
I don't like the defilement of somebody's body.
Wait, I just punched you. What? I just punched you. I just punched you.
Who are you talking to, Carson?
No, Malin.
Malin?
Hey, buddy. Get it. Of course, you had to use the weapon to finish me, right? Yeah.
Yeah, that's a combo, yeah.
console laggy. Bro, I'm so laggy. She's trying for it to be. Yeah, I know.
I wasn't able to do this quest last time because they never did that. Thankfully, I got there just in the right time.
Yep. I need to use my big boy weapon.
Spoken zombie.
Guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna leave both of you here real quick and I'll be back. I'll be right back.
Weird ass junk. Hildebrand.
That ham is perfect.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I'm back. I had to change out of my friggin' sweatpants because they were so hot. Why she got such big coconuts? She got some big made coconuts.
I like them.
She's holding coconuts. She's holding coconuts right now. She's literally holding in both her hands two coconuts.
Look like giant cherries.
Yeah, they do look like more like giant cherries, don't they?
But yellow.
Yeah, they're like a yellow orange color. Oh, Carson, I think you got a little. See, Orion, I guess, counters his thing.
Oh, they're bombs.
Oh my gosh, Carson just stomped on you. He said you were my little pet now, and then threw you into the air. Carson, what I would have done right there is I would have smacked him first and, like, did my square attack and then would have done that. Would have given you more damage. And it would have given him a longer stun.
Oh, you're kidding me. I have a jump left.
You're gone, buddy.
Hey, it's best out of three, right?
Yeah, it's best out of three. What the heck happened?
Got blown up.
Oh no, he said he's the better Queen Nye! He said he's the better Queen Nye! That's crazy!
He's Hildebrand. Who knows?
Wow. Seriously, what are you doing, bro? He just phased through you landing.
Blown it again.
Oh, yeah. Well, no, you dodged through him. Like, you dodged through the attack. Bro's already about to hit orange. He's already at orange, and he just spawned. Oh, he's already darker than Carson is, and he's on his last life. Come on, Carson, you can do this.
I gotta sell the other one or something.
Who's the better Queen Nine now, he says? Twice with Queen Nine. Sorry, man, you pause. No, bro, I want to play. Wait, what did you say, person? That's crazy. Does he need some ice?
They'll give it to me now.
Do you have a boo boo? Do you have a boo boo? Person asked if you have a new boo boo.
No. Obviously, not that.
Oh, well, yeah, you slapped him in his eye, so I think he would. Yes, it is. It's still your fault.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. You're the one who did it. He smacked our friend Augustine in the eye. I don't know. I think he was just mad at him personally.
It's hard to drive it and do this at the same time. Do better.
That was a free attack.
Do better.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why I didn't do that.
Do better.
Dude, let me land.
Do better.
No.
Do better.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Do better.
I'm sorry.
Do better.
I'm sorry.
I don't know what you said. Sorry.
Not you. I would never say sorry to you. My dad.
Okay.
He said do better.
I was wondering why you think sorry,
because
you never...
Womp womp.
Why did I do that?
Womp womp. womp womp. Too bad. You're gonna love it. You're gonna start loving that.
One more.
Gosh, one more. Cursing video.
Oh, man.
One more. I wanna show you that I'm so cool.
Why do you mean by that?
It's actually a female, thank you.
That's a girl?
Nyx is a female.
That looks like a guy.
I know, right?
I don't know. I
can't
even thought Nyx was a guy. What is this lag? You see this?
No, not really. Owie. All I know is that hurt in my booty.
Wow, he's owie.
Ew. I'm a lesbian too.
My dad's he's also a lesbian. Cards that I interrupted your attack.
You agree with me, I promise.
Alright, fine.
Okay.
I'm going to next.
Get out of my way, boy. Says as I.
That's where I'm at now, okay. I'm not gonna do it.
No, I hit you with my pistols.
No, because he hit me with that dash.
Yeah, I know. And I hit you with my pistols.
My pistol?
Yes, I did. No. I mean, like, I threw my pistols at you. I threw my pistols at you while I was falling.
Did you hit him?
Yeah. I hit him with my pistols as I was falling because I threw it at him. So, die. Die, both of you.
Alright, let's talk to these.
Eat these niche.
Three people. Who's that?
Malin.
He had to get off?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah, from school.
Oh. From school? He was still at school?
No.
Oh.
He's at school this week.
No, it sounded like you said. I'm only repeating what I believe you said. Just so I can say I did them.
There you go, you find
the Weaver's Guild, okay. For the Weaver's Guild. I should have gotten.
It's weird.
Yes. It looks so cool. Oh, look, EJ.
Whoa.
Look at that. Ha.
Oh, wait, 1 second, Chris.
Dang.
That's awesome.
That is so cool.
That is cool.
I love that.
My dad got this, like, he's been doing the three, and he just got these two, he got a shield and sword, and they have, like, an aura glowing off of them. It's like a blue and golden aura just, like, glowing off them. Oh, yeah, what were you saying?
That was pretty cool, too. I should have gotten that one. Yeah, that was good. I'm good. I like the other one better. Okay.
Adios, mi amigos! We should do the, we should do Floor's Lava.
Is it nice and chilly now?
Mm-hmm.
Are you more comfy?
Huh?
Are you more comfortable?
With
the air conditioner on?
Oh yeah, it was so hot in here, dude. Also, I was wearing those pants. Those pants were hot.
Look at this guy's wings on his back.
How many V-Bucks do you get for $10?
He's a dark knight.
Oh, $9, actually, for 1,000 V-Bucks. $9.
Head of Brian is so funny. No, look at Head of Brian. Yeah, Head of Brian. It's a cool story, but I just don't want to mess with it right now. Let's continue with the story quest. On your Nana. I'm gonna go ahead and repair my gear while I'm here. Oh, dang. I really needed to do them. Oh, yeah, I did do a lot of dungeons last episode. Back to back.
Yo.
I guess this time. Game Plus unlocked. Don't know what that means, but okay. You announced the New Game Plus system. New Game Plus allows you to relive the adventures of your past by replaying previous quests with your current character's data. to replay old quests with new game plus. Open the new game plus interface located under duty in the main menu. Select the chapter you wish to experience in there. Please note that the special rules and conditions will apply with the replaying quest with new 32. Game plus for detail.
I'm at 32. Okay. I'm like so
another dungeon that's a hard dungeon, so. I honestly don't remember this dungeon. The hard version of this. Maybe, I just. I don't know, maybe I've done it before or something. It was like a chocolate face. Honestly.
Here, what do you have on your... Here, can you carry this for me? I need it.
So I can't tell you how to fight this dungeon because I don't remember it at all. I don't remember this dungeon whatsoever. That sucks because I should remember this one, but I just don't. I don't know why. My memory's just not. Oh wait, is this the guys with the little zombie kids or something?
Let's go.
No. I almost killed him too. Dang.
He's so low. Come on. Nice. Finish him. I got all this stuff. Sweet. Do you have any AR ammo that I can use for my drum gun? Oh my gosh, bro, that is so much. Thank you so much, bro. Oh my gosh, you're a lifesaver. Bro, I'm Max Wood. Yeah, I'm not carrying a shotgun either. I'm carrying Zeus's lightning bolt and jump
gun. Alright, like I said, I don't know what the heck I'm doing in this dungeon. We almost got it.
Right here on me, right here on me.
It's really
right
close, so I don't know what happened.
Yeah, right here. Knocked one. I'm dead. Keep behind, right here. Definitely not. Nah, that's about just a beaver.
once you get level 32, there's 100. I'm not sure. Maybe.
What goes that?
What'd you break?
It didn't break, it fell.
Oh. I thought you'd be able to. All those pickaxes are crazy. Oh my gosh. Dude, you don't even know what. Hold on, I'm going through my stuff for
I think I do sort of remember this fight, maybe. I think I maybe fought in it once. Maybe. Don't really remember, though.
Oh, don't mind that monkey. Whose name is that? Oh, yeah, yeah. Don't mind my monkey.
Too much about this fight, though. It's just,
oh my gosh,
I think I did play this once before I restarted it once again.
Okay.
As the as the warrior.
I was about to say.
Aye, aye, okay. A little stressful, I guess. Tam-Tara, Deepcroft. Hard. That's pretty cool looking.
121 knocked. I'm gonna fly over there. Oh wait. Oh, okay. I'm flying over there.
It's weird. Okay. Well. Weird as it might be,
let's
go ahead and try to get these guys. No, hurry on him at least. Well, thank you for the commendation. Supposed to come over here?
He tries.
Hey, let me do this real quick since I'm already here. Oh, and I got someone to talk
they
to over here. Oh, Nidric Ironheart, I need to get this.
I do, and I found my spot.
Yeah, Ampador. That's a good one to get. There should be a person over here as well. Maybe on the other side of this wall? No? Oh, she has another one for me.
Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead. Please,
play as much
no,
as I can before
found
I get
the air.
Off.
I was trying to land next to him. I was so hoping, dude. Oh, I did good though. I ran down there and I just killed two people. I said, I'm going down, you're going down with me. Bro. Bro, that wasn't me that they're laughing on. Oh, no, my headset. Hey, do you have a headset I can borrow? Can I get that headset?
Mine?
Yeah.
Why?
Mine died.
You have power cord?
It died. It ran out of battery.
Charge it up.
I am.
Is it uncharged?
Yes.
You can't use it while it's charged?
Alright, sorry about that. You're a weirdo.
Hello? Hello? Person? No. There we go, okay. My headset died. I hate this wire, dude. I hate wire headset. I'm sorry, but I don't like it.
Now that I have a wireless one, though. Yeah, so before I do that, though. Go here. How did you know?
Huh?
How did you know?
What?
How did you know?
How did I know what?
Like, I'm a freak.
I was talking to you.
Oh.
I mean, it's marshmallow.
Love being able to fly. Yeah, the last episode when I beat the last dungeon, you're able to fly after that. Which I like. Once we get the Heaven's Ward, though, I'll have to redo it. I'll have to activate some currents, aetherite currents, to be able to get to fly again. I really don't care about the dungeons that aren't story-based or job-based, so move that out of there. Revenant's Toll. It's either this one or not. It's gonna be down here. There she is, Rowena. She's gonna be a very important character throughout the game. Not right now though, because I don't really have much for it. Oh, that's pretty cool. Look at this armor for this chocobo. I guess this guy, Quan Cheesy.
Yeah. Let's save him, because we can find some more heals.
It's a warrior. X wielder. Okay, next location. Oh no, not this thing. This is the thing I
didn't
want to do. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. I can just activate it. Get it. I can just activate it and then get it done and then not have to worry about it anymore. Straight to where I need to go.
Yeah, let's start farming.
I don't need to do this because I'm gonna go past all this anyway, so not really necessary. Now, if we anything before Heaven's Ward, then yeah, you'd want to do it just to do the extreme get jobs, extreme dungeons and stuff.
Banana, it's over there. It's behind the mountain edge.
So now, no, I can't do anything. But see, if you look at it, you gotta do that. I don't want to do that. It's not that big of a deal. All right, so let's get this one done.
Dude, these fences give me 24 metal. These things are I'm max medkits. These things are giving me upwards of 30. I'm getting like 32. These fence things over here, I'm getting like upwards of 30.
I remember doing this not too long ago. This dungeon I should remember.
Well, you usually get 100 from the tree and like over 100 for the rock. Oh. I don't know. Oh no, those trees give you a lot. But I think, yeah, I'm pretty sure you do get an extra amount of that.
I gotta kill these anyways.
Dude, I have about 600 wood, 500 wood, and about 500 wood. What are your math looking
like? Any more trees? Maybe? Are there any more trees? You gotta kill one more. There you are. Here you are, my guy. Still gotta hit another tree? Stay down to this tree, bro. This dungeon.
Oh, okay, I'm back to one
down. Door keep. Regular Avatar door keep.
Thank you. Oh, I'm basically max brick. Can we mine this tree? No, we can't mine this tree. Let's not start building quite yet.
Okay, so while I was doing that,
people
let's
on that
play
island
this.
Right behind us, dude. Yeah, it is really going up quickly. Next time, I think we should get on the island over there. Bro, Carson! Carson! Why would you do that? I know I can build, Carson, but you trapped me underneath your builds. You trapped me, like, underneath, so I was just getting assaulted by lava. I hit the lava creeps. Oh, shoot!
Here you are.
I am. What the? What?
More cat people.
Oh,
with,
gosh.
With the chests. I actually trained with Jijiru. Alright, so the next location.
Woo! Oh my gosh. Dude, look at my health.
My nose has been assaulted. Almost here. I'm gonna have to put all my labeled dungeons that I've been fighting in here all in my videos. This is gonna be a lot of them. I have to tell them to look at the descriptions because there's just too many to put all in the intro. Dang, I was doing a story quest and I was just going through the talking. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Tola's teacher lady? I think it is. I'm getting assaulted over here.
Wow.
With your. This is Tola's or I don't know if it's her mother, but somebody that's been training her, I think. Definitely over here,
cat?
Over this area right here.
Oh, I thought that was an outside cat.
She's over here somewhere. Oh, there she is. Lady that helped her. That raised her, basically. I just need to do this dungeon. Oh no, not this dungeon again. Oh no. What did I just do? I need to get out of this dungeon. I did not mean to go to this dungeon. Yeah, I did not want to do that. I forgot to remove it from the other. Let me see if I can do another dungeon. I just forgot that was in my list. 30 minutes. Okay, so I won't be able to do that. Let me just continue the story then.
It's basically you spawn in a big room, and you have spawn areas and everyone can edit, so you just edit course through while shotgunning people.
Yes, I thought it was Shistola because she was a cat lady like a Shistola, but
yeah.
She's
and
actually
the
Nephilia's adoptive mother.
Like, from the ones that I've played, if you get a certain kill streak, then it, like, levels up your pump shotgun or something like that. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Bro, there's the mythic drum gun in there, bro. Two people at once getting double teamed. Yeah, whenever you get a kill.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, two kills leveled up your gun apparently. No, bro, I edited her in, but then. Bro, I literally, like, edited
someone's
intro.
Sorry about that, guys. I was repairing my mouse. It was all messed up. Phil. Aw, sweet hug.
Sorry, buddy. I had to kill you.
Almost there.
Really, bro, I'm getting shotgun, like, five people at once. There was, like, four people sitting on me. Bro, I accidentally, I clicked reset.
Scylla is Mathilda's real name, huh? Scylla. Cute name.
Or R2. I clicked R1 and got killed.
I want a gift. You should give me a gift.
No, little bro. I've only headshot one dude. Just headshot someone. I just got headshot. I have six. I'm one ahead. Come here, kids. Bro, I was on a three kill streak. I know, I was on a three kill streak until that guy popped up behind me. Carson, you have respawn protection on. Dude, this guy went through. I edited a floor and this guy went through it, and then I built a cone and he went through it. You're dead, kid. You're in debt. I just got headshot. I have 11 kills, by the way. I am? Oh, no, I'm definitely not second. Thank you. I'm sorry. I needed health. I'm sorry. I needed health. I needed health. That was one shot. That is such an excuse. No, dude. I had a mythic shotgun and a hand cannon. That's how big my streak was. You know, once I added you to it. Because you can build. You can build in here. Yeah, you can do like ramps, floors, walls. Because you can break stuff down too. What if I just started pickaxing this entire place? What if I just... No, I edited you down. I edited you down and thinking that you wouldn't shotgun me, like on the way. But clearly you did. I just got shotgun. I tried to flick someone. I have 18 kills. How about you? That's crazy, bro. Maybe you should have blinked them. No, bro, I got headshot. Carson, you're 15 kills. You're 15. Ain't no way you get a headshot, bro. Bruv. You're fourth? Oh yeah, you're behind me. No, that's not fourth. You're still behind other people. It's just showing you, it's just showing you and, the person in front of you. Dude, what? Does he have double pump abilities? Should not shut my tooting and I know you're moving. Bro, I have 19. We're tied right now. Oh yeah, it says third. It says I'm in third. Bro, he headshot. Are people like hacked? I'm not even kidding. Like, I keep getting headshot. I keep getting insta shot in the head, bro. It's so annoying. Bro, I just got double teamed. I just got shot once in the front and then shot in the back. Like, bro. Pause. Buddy, why would you shoot me after the fact that I got my regen? Like, come on, shoot me beforehand. Wow. This guy... Really so. You're dead. Well, frick you too, buddy. No, dude, I had such a big streak. Carson, you don't know. I just went through and demolished everyone, dude. Yeah, I know. I know.
I don't even know what level I'm at right now. I have no idea.
No way I lost that, bro. We're tied again. Oh, you're ahead of me. Did you just get a 3-kill streak? Oh, wait, no. You went down. Someone else just, like, ran up ahead of us. You freak! This guy just ran down and stole my kill. Yeah, I just got 2 kills. No! Shut it. You're 31. Fourth. How does he shoot me in the head? I just blink someone in the head and then they shot me in the head. Thank you. shot in the back. I meant... It got boring. I put up an Edwards map. Wait. And you said your phone can't download apps? Are you able to delete them? You can't download or delete apps. My sir, you got a bad case of the phone glitches. You got a bad case of the phone glitch. Dude, I want to play my Pokemon Go so badly, but I have zero Pokeballs. So how do I not have a balloon yet, bro? Like, how do I not have a balloon? She died, that little elf girl. But she was dead. Oh my god, stop.
Captain.
I hope your shield dies.
Mine?
Your shield breaks.
Mine?
Yeah.
It won't break.
I hope it does.
It's too hardcore to break.
Pause.
Cause I want to.
Just win? I feel like you should have won. Especially why you haven't won yet. Yeah. That's what Final Fantasy 14 is.
What?
That right there, Final Fantasy.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, it's not a battle royale. It's an open world RPG.
MMORPG.
Huh?
It's an MMORPG.
It's an MMORPG. That's what it is. You just grind. It's like a public server. You can do dungeons.
Lots of stories. You get to play with your friends on dungeons or... No, you can do more than that.
You can do dungeons and quests and stuff.
Yeah. That's the, well, with other players.
Oh my gosh, I'm crazy. I have the middle floor.
So, okay, I don't need to talk to that guy anymore. What does this person want? Oh, yeah. Legacy of Elag. That's a sort of a. Kind of looks like. What's his name?
Ha! I made a Hulk fall.
I was crazy once. Just doing the harder dungeons is basically all that is. I'm doing all these. They're all important of some sort.
No! I fell through! Dude, that's so smart though. That's so smart though.
I can't do any dungeons right now though, unfortunately.
Oh, he missed. They tried to take themselves out.
Okay. Oh, got this person too. Alright, let's go back to where we were. All these legacy stuff I gotta do. Let's do this one though. This is a story quest. Maybe not. Okay, I'm on Horizon, okay. Probably hard, Copperville Mines hard version or something. I don't know why it keeps going side to side like that. That's really weird. I gotta pan out a little bit. Okay, got that one activated.
I killed someone. I just knocked the Hulk down. No! I didn't expect you to do that.
Oh, while I'm here, I'm gonna go ahead and give this lady some money to.
Now you're gonna fight. Oh, wait, there's self-warring. Four people left. You and three others. Oh, you just killed one of them. Now it's just the three of you. Wait, just. None of you have the middle floor. I think Spider-Man's gonna win the storm battle. Oh, that was so smart. Oh my gosh! That was such a play, bro. That was such a play. Yeah, he lost. He lost either way! It doesn't like count sometimes. Like if you edit them down, like while they're on your pad, then it kills. Like, I got one of your kills. Like, I got one of those kills. I had direct middle pad.
For me. I don't think I got her selling. Okay. So a couple things. Okay.
No! I thought I could grab it. I thought I was gonna be able to grab it before you did. Oh, there's a whole bunch of you left. Everyone's on brick floor but you. Bro, try to hit you
off. Oh,
that was funny. He went right. Oh, there's another person on you. Oh, she's not gonna fight. Bro, slide knocker. Slide hitter. Slide hitter. Oh, that was. She should have done it better. There you go. She did storm now. She took 10 storm damage. Oh, don't kill yourself. Jason, what was that? You're in America now. Spider-Man won this, bro. Spider-Man won this. Spider-Man won, for real. Spider-Man won. Not even gonna lie, bro. Spider-Man won. Spider-Man won. Yeah, he doesn't know where hell he's trying to shoot. Oh. Just hold up platform, buddy. Oh, she got scared. Oh! It was backwards! It was backwards! She didn't even mean to! They were just sliding out of there. They didn't even mean to! That is crazy! Dude, I never thought I'd see that. Okay, that one's activated.
Oh, I gotta fight in it. Okay, well, I can't fight right now, so I'm just gonna have to wait.
No! Dude, you keep doing that to me!
Wait. Tell me to go up through
there. I just knocked two people down,
bro. Alright, let me go up through there and see what's going on, huh? I'm not really certain what's over here, so let's take a look and see. I'm already here, so might as well go up and see. Something.
No, I can't edit that one. I'm just gonna kill myself, honestly. There is no point. There is no point. Yeah, bro, there was no point. That guy had more health than me. I was 87 because you made me jump over your head and I fell. You baited me so hard. You, like, whenever I jumped, yeah, like, I jumped and then you edited me down. Bro, and then I got my revenge on you. Go going! No, it's my going, Carson! Bye, Carson! You're welcome, my good sir. Sir, I need you to fall. Jerk. Wait, what? No! He just kills himself? Just like that?
Just like that. Try to tackle as much of these, as many of these as I can.
I wanted you to do that. I wanted you to. You can't throw the boombox high enough.
After this, I'm actually going to go and put my chickens up real quick. I'll keep it on just for a little bit longer since the game's still letting me play. For a little longer. I was probably done here.
Yeah, he... Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know. They won. Oh, shoot. He's pickaxing. Why didn't he just edit them both down?
Alright, guys, give me a second to shut in the chickens. I'll be right back.
Down edit course through the air while doing a 360 and then no-scope headshot him. He's so lame for that, bro. Bye, Spider-Man! Guy's helping this person out, bro. Damn. He's like, I'm like editing the floor. Oh yeah, that's mine now. Yeah, frick you, buddy. He fell. Wait, are you dead? No, but... Oh, what the... No! Carson, you're actually so stupid, bro. See, this is why I don't help you out in games when you ask for help. No! Thank you, Carson. Oh my gosh, I got it! This is mine now. Sorry, guys. I just watched so many people fall to their deaths. What? Oh my gosh, I almost fell. We both edited each other down. Wait, did you die? No, you were standing on it. You were standing right where I edited. Dude. There's a guy knocked. Someone is knocked. They're sitting in storm knocked. Hey. Wait, Carson, pickaxe people. You can do pickaxe damage. Person, pickaxe someone. Oh! I'm just gonna say it, you're dead. Some guy about... Wait, no! Oh, yeah, you're dead. Adios. I'm gonna watch your... Wait, who's gonna survive? Oh, he won. Yeah, you might as well. Just gonna go. Admit defeat. Fight me like a man. He just covered you up. He just covered you up, bro. He just covered you up. Bro, he covered up where you were standing. Just so he didn't have to look at you.
Yeah!
Sorry, got a little excited. Sorry, man, I got a little excited there. Wait, do you want to play this until one of us wins a round? Alright, okay. Wait, until endgame. Until it's like, unless it's The Last of Us. Until like, when is The Last of Us? When it's literally you and me. Whoa, buddy. I got him off. No, I'm dead, bro. Bro, no, I'm not dead right now. Okay, buddy. Oh my gosh. No, wait, what? I jumped. There was a hole in the lava. I think the missile took a hole in the lava. So now it's just blocked off down there. Because I didn't die when I hit it. Yeah. Bro, I got 2 kills. I got 2 kills from that. The 2 people that fell down there, I got the kills on. I have the second most eliminations. I have 5 kills. Bro, I would have so many kills if I... Bro, like, the rounds that you go off on, bro. I am. Sam, I am. I have a strategy for baiting people. If people want to come after me, I'm standing on the parts that I have edited, so I'll jump and then edit. Wait, what? I got edited. Wait, what? I'm on the bottom floor. Okay. I killed a guy. I just killed a guy. I got a port of fortress. I just killed the guy. Right. Oh, it just bounces. Wait. No!
Alright, guys, sorry that I left you behind. Hang on, I had to go grab 2 chickens that were out.
There's a hole in the lava.
Sorry about that. Alright, let's go to the next.
Or you throw down a junk, or like a junk thing, it breaks the lava. Pickaxe him. Jump. Jump down there. Jump on that guy's head. No, jump on his head. Oh, he's dead. He
Wakanda
lost,
for
lost.
Never.
Huh?
I said Wakanda for never.
Oh, gosh. That ain't even Black Panther, bro. Huh? No. Oh, they won. They jumped into the water, bro.
Alright, so...
We need to win!
Next...
So, Porta Fortress can stand on the
Where's
lava
the next
while
at?
The junk rift completely destroyed the lava.
Closest thing there is the Lancer's
okay.
Guild. So let's go to
try
the Lancer's Guild.
Like
now, if y'all want to have a fun job, Lancer is a pretty fun job. It's just, well, back when I used to play it. I don't know now. I haven't played it in a really long time.
Oh, there you are. Okay,
so I'm not really certain how good it is anymore. But it was
it's
the only
down,
way I was able to learn how to play Final Fantasy XIV properly. I've never played an MMORPG before. So my friend Andrew had to show me how to play it. I sucked. I was actually a tank, and I sucked as a tank. Now I'm good, but yeah, I was a sucky tank. I didn't know what a tank was.
Dead?
I was trying to explain it to me, but
okay,
since I've never played that game before, I just never knew what that was.
I just knocked someone down. Just knocked someone to you.
Shut up, Ursimbo. All right, so where's this at? So yeah, I'm just gonna keep playing until the game is. Beginner's luck.
No, I'm dead.
I haven't said anything about the game yet. So
they knocked me down and I fell through a hole.
I know they're gonna
I'm
turn
dead,
it
dead.
Off pretty soon to do the upgrade or whatever update or whatever.
I'm gonna
called.
Tell you everyone's health. Oh yeah, I'm gonna tell you everyone's health. You and
oh,
the
no,
dude
do that.
In the
that sucks.
Girl agent looking skin.
Oh, anything
the girl that
lavender
looks like an
or anything.
Kind of. She's, you and her are the only ones at 100 health. The one in the black, right there, you just bumped into her. Everyone else is lower than 100. Oh wait, no, she's at 90 now. She's at 90. You're the only one at 100 health. You're literally the only one at 100. No! They broke you down. Oh, wait. Gonna win.
Oh, this is the manor again. Sweet.
Oh my gosh.
So there's a Hawk Manor.
Shark. Dude, Midas is dead. Spider-Man 1, dude. Spider-Man 1.
It's a Hawk
one.
Manor.
That is insane.
Hard
bro.
Version?
I
don't remember there being a hard version.
Bro, we need to survive. Yeah, let's hold top.
Yeah, Hawk Manor. So maybe I do remember. It's hard to remember, though, guys. It's like one of those things.
I got it.
No, I think I went. Yeah, I already went to that one. I've done that
I'm
one.
I'm chilling, brother. Oh my gosh, I got hit.
I don't know if I've done this one yet. Let me
got
see.
It.
Camp Bronze Lake? I think I might have. I think that's the one I was just at before I came here. Let's take a look real quick and just make sure. Yeah, I have been there. Okay. Ultimate Ballad, I think that's where I'm at. I was at just a second ago.
Dude over there is stuck. Oh, he made it. Watch out, Kirsten. There's another guy joining in.
I don't think I've done this one yet.
Watch out, Kirsten. Oh, nice! Another one. There's one more.
Who's activating all these? Nothing
no,
really too difficult or anything.
Whoa.
I might play one more dungeon, though. But just at this moment, I'm not in the mood for it. I mean, I could, I guess. I just...
Me and this dude are in center, bro. Wait. Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah, buddy.
Okay, so I can already go to it, I guess.
I got it.
I'm
the only one on top.
So
nice, dude. I'm the
location.
Only one on top. I'm literally the only one on top.
My hairy leg,
Spidey
sorry.
Boy. Spider-Man's on brick and he has full things.
I might have been too. Here already, but I'm not certain.
So I just gotta survive is all.
No, I don't think I've been here. Not for the next dungeon anyway. I don't think so. Maybe.
last.
Back to Halitali Hard.
Bye, boy.
Yeah, Halitali Hard, okay.
Halitali Hard. Let's go! Oh, we won! Let's go to the catch word, bro.
Jixi! Bunny! Hello, buddy! Hello, my little papa! Papa Jinx. Jinx. Yes. There you go. And you're my violation. I know that you like to get changed. You know.
There it is. Okay, so who do I talk to here? Hey, what's up, White Sack?
I want a bulldog whenever I grow up.
White Sack.
Whenever I live in my own house. Dude, I don't know
what
it is. I was watching a video. It was like all Hispanic families have small dogs. And I'm like, I'm thinking, like, half of the family just has small dogs. And then they're like, and also pit bulls. I'm like, it said, first of all, all Hispanics have small dogs. And I'm like, we have a small dog. And then it said, also pit bulls. And I was like, or not pit bulls, bulldogs. And I'm just sitting there like, but I want one of those when I grow up. Why? Oh, you gotta put it on. I don't know the. Oh, okay.
Jixi, what are you doing, buddy?
Is the other small dungeon?
What are you doing?
Oh, really? This must be okay, the Grifos Altox to hard version of his.
Activated. Then I'll show you favorites. I'll tell you all my favorites. I have this thing called a rat map.
Nice. I don't know if I've been there yet.
No.
We'll see. Got a lot of them knocked down though, so let's continue going forward and make sure I get all these done. Hey, I'm gonna fight in all these dungeons, by the way. Just am. That's what I want to do. At least once to activate it and get all these things out of my list of fights and stuff.
You gotta figure out your life, Jace. You're in your doggy midlife crisis.
Drillmont? I'm over you, Drillmont. So you got a dungeon for me, Drillmont? Okay, let's go back down, Drillmont.
What's
up?
What's up? Take your son. Your other son.
No thanks.
Take him.
Nope.
Take him.
Nope.
Take him.
You can have him.
No, I'm okay.
I'll sell them to you for $5.
Nope. Mm-mm. He's worth more.
You pay $50 and I'll take him.
No.
Nah.
I'll give him to you for a low price of $1,000.
I don't want him.
Your breed. My dad, I'm talking
to my dad. Vigil Hard, okay. Oh, King of the Hill, that dungeon I do kind of remember.
How to get over there. No, I'm telling my dad. That's not a word.
Papa! Papa!
Nope.
Papa!
Oh my gosh. They're probably all playing in private. Yeah. Maybe this isn't the same one.
No. Back.
Oh no, this is the same exact one. Okay. Oh, I went out of zone.
Where Where is the closest? It's the F castle. Okay. Let's go through the F castle. Let me see what's over here. I think there's some fights I need to get into over here.
I have powers. Nope. I denied you the right to come near me. now you just can't hurt me.
I don't know what the highway robbery is, so...
No! No! Not my precious baby!
Okay.
Never!
Quick, screaming like a squirrel.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh yeah, definitely that, so I can complete that quest. That'd be nice.
Oh. Hey, guess what?
Oh, now it's that direction.
What do you think you're doing? Come back here, Carson. Where do you think you're going, buddy? Oh,
back to that place first and do what I've been trying to
do.
Oh yeah,
that's some good damage. No, stop bouncing your way out of things. Get back here. I just hit you through
a door. I swear those
how do you feel that I'm back at 100-100? Nope.
Right?
No. No! That's what you get. How are you not dead yet? There we go. I was just scratching you. No, I like this one. This one's fun.
The hole, is it down underneath?
I like this one, Carson. I think we should keep playing this one.
Must be down here.
Oh, I almost went out of
zone
again.
Oh, look at that. It's weird. I was like, what the heck? Alright, so that's good. It's right here.
You're sure what?
I don't care about all that right now. Okay.
What'd you say? Oh.
Now run this direction. Let's see where
not
this
you, bro.
Takes me.
I'm built different out here, dog.
How'd you know? I have no idea where I'm heading.
Did you just die to fall damage? I was gonna blow you up too. Carson, how did you die to fall? Oh yeah, by the way, when you first rushed up to me, I took 49 fall damage, so I was at 51 health. I was at 151.
I won't be in there that.
Oh, you freak.
Okay. Sorry for yapping. Because I can mend some of my gear to repair some of my gear. Yep. Been fighting dungeon after dungeon. I keep forgetting to.
Thank you, no.
Okay, that's all of it. Now I gotta find. Oh, there you are.
I can see you still. You're not invisible.
I can see a leg.
Get back over here. Okay, if you want a big pot, I'll take it.
Oh, shit. Alright, guys, let's, go over here. Which way would be the... Okay, so I'm getting to where I need to go to for the end, dungeons. These are all the end dungeons. They're like 18, 16, 24 players. The Aleg dungeons. Start this up too, man. This one's a pretty long story too.
I trapped you in zone. No. No. That's 80 shield right back there.
Yeah, this is the big dungeons. These are like the huge dungeons. You can get gear and stuff for these and
bro,
stuff
no,
like
one
that.
More round of this. One more round. Bro, you actually left, bro. Oh yeah, because you kept losing, that's why. Nah, he just left because he kept losing.
I'm gonna do that right now
though. That was fun. I mean I also kept eating.
Let's go back over there then. Oh. And back over here again.
I was eating chips. I think I'm gonna get off. Spicy burritos. I'm getting tired, man.
I'll see
you
tomorrow,
bro. Hey, bro. Here you go. Here you go, bro.
Why
are you standing there like that?
Who?
Why are you standing there like that?
Because you just distracted me.
Why are you standing there like that?
Because you distracted me. No. She had to work till 10. She had second shift today.
Oh.
Is this the story quest? Possibly, I don't know. I guess it is the story quest. Okay. But yeah, I'm gonna get off after this.
Thank you.
before I do that, let's see if he has another fight for me to go and fight some more of these primals next time. I always like to check and make sure. Sometimes he RNJ has this guy, Papalimo. Hey, Garuda Awakens, yep. Okay. Alright, so I'm just gonna go over here, do this last little quest, and then stop right there. So yeah, I got a lot of these dungeons pretty much pecked out, and that's more than, you know, enough for me to stop for tonight and pick it up tomorrow. Episode 12 will be tomorrow. Should be close enough to just run over here. Okay. Yep. I gotta do this one. Oh yeah, Odin. For sure get the Odin fight. I like Odin. He's one of my favorite characters from Final Fantasy VIII. I think he's on Final Fantasy VII as well. Probably some of the other dungeons as well. Fending, yes, fine. Fending stuff. Yes. Activate that one. Okay, so I'll stop right there. Get this out of my inventory. Use that. Use that. Dark Steels, I don't know if it's as good as the weapon I have right now. Yeah, it's not as good as the weapon I have right now, so it's fine. Alright guys, so that's it for me tonight, and yeah, hope you enjoyed a little bit of video game. I am going to kind of try to remember to cut off the part where I went to go feed the chicken, or get the chickens out of there. But until next time guys, I'll see y'all later. Final Fantasy XIV, Realm Reborn, and I'll see you on the next one.